Red's down. Down.
I just packed that sniper up that killed you, Ashley.
Nice.
Alright.
Uncle, when he's in a Dawnbreaker, you guys.
See this red to come to the edge again.
Hold on, check this
There's
out.
A red inside. One out here too.
It's the same red, isn't it, that we fought in here earlier?
Damn it. You got me.
Get wrecked, bro.
Nice. Next.
Yeah, he's in a Dawnbreaker early.
There's still a red up there.
Alright. But you guys want to go to this, you guys want to go left? Or recommend that next, fight?
It's up to you.
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, these guys are going to be that deep. There's a blue.
Not anymore.
It was a bomber.
Was it? Oh, he thought.
I just don't think he did well.
No, he
I
came
think he
running
messed
in.
Up on it. Blue Bombers, that's the name of my football team here. Food is good. Bomber.
Oh, blue. Dead.
He sucks.
He's really bad. He's terrible. Oh,
I don't think that
here.
Was
another
me,
blue.
Is that red?
Another one.
That's a blue.
He's dead.
I have no idea if I'm actually. That's.
We only need one more.
Which way you headed?
Well, it's headed. We'll head the opposite.
Up to the memorial.
So yeah, they went
left. Elvin.
Yeah, because these guards are shooting at something over here.
Boss in there.
You know what? Yeah, did we look at the boss?
There's a blue right here, though.
He's over here. Rune gauge.
Oh. Got a blue.
Yep. Blue on the flag.
I got two blues. Hey, BY, you're by yourself right now, man.
Yeah. I wonder why those guards on the flag were dead.
Yeah. One of them just got about 800 CP. 800 Telvar. Hey, you guys. There's only two blues over here in Elven Gardens.
Alright.
You guys wanna come?
On our way.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, look, a red.
Another one still up? They both just went stealth, so.
Three red, three red.
Where? Right here. You guys, right here. He just went out the store.
Come on, you coward.
Where the f- oh.
I see him.
Oh, there he is. I got him fucking rune cage. Fuck.
Oh, there's blues on the flag.
Yeah, he's just running. Just leave him. I want to go back to the flag.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of blues on the flag.
An elven?
Yeah.
Whoa, how did I get blues? Oh my god.
Fuck. Look out. We're about to get mobbed.
There's a whole bunch of them.
That is the blueser kind of thing.
So you gotta go around and capture all the flags there?
It's calm.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just checking the eyes on me.
Fantastic if my fucking piece of shit controller works.
What's that?
You die, respawn here.
Respawn where?
Where we. The place where we just died.
Elven. Oh yeah. Are you on the flag?
Yeah, we killed. Oh, I died. Killed 7 reds and the other.
Dude, my invisible worked as well. I don't get it. On Victor, when I go invisible, I don't understand. I don't just fucking get rid of all damage. When I sprint, I get out of it. Makes me so mad.
Fuck, there's blues fucking everywhere around me.
You gotta kill this healer.
I think I'm gonna pop out of here. Gotta go meet up with another group. I really appreciate running today.
No problem.
Fuck.
You guys want to go try and help on the surface? Or like, take keeps and stuff? Push back
to
whoever was on top.
Yeah, we'll get fucked up there.
You think?
Yeah.
Yeah, blue and red.
Blue time, blue get on and play up top.
Well, they're playing down bottom, too.
We could have killed them if we were all together.
We could go to Blue's front door and just wait for them.
Go do that spindle clutch. Yeah. You wanted it, too.
I need to do it, too. Blue right behind you.
Yeah.
Oh my god, with the invisibility. Is everybody a fucking Nightblade? The fuck?
Fucking funny that NPC fucking teleported to me and knocked me down when I was killing that fucking stupid ass red. Get.
Fucking fuck. There's like four blues right in front of me, Zach.
Blue.
Whoever was shooting last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Make Jack really mad.
I think I just sent this guy to heaven with an uppercut.
Oh crap, alright.
I think...
Sorry.
Well, if we'd all stay with these yellows here. The blue's up.
Oh, fuck, bomb blade.
You were saying?
Sorry, bro.
Fuck.
That's like 6-7 times I've hitting anything, so I'm almost done with the sewers for the night. Let's go someplace.
Well, I have some werewolf stuff I can do, unless you guys have that dungeon. If that's the case, we can do that at dungeon.
You need a Zahn?
A spindle clutch for blood spawn for my werewolf.
Oh, okay.
Because I've lost about 1,000 Telvar tonight.
I've lost
here, lots
literally
of
all my Telvar.
Yep, me too.
At one point, I had like...
Red to the left. More than one up top, the dropping down. One. On the flag. Watch, let one of them get close enough to the...
here got kicked.
Arboretum?
Yeah. Might as well follow the Zerg.
Cutie. You know, I need to work on my werewolf build too.
Yeah.
I've got everything I need.
The skills.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I need a skill line. I need the line for my wheel. And I'm pretty close on medium armor.
My werewolf right here. I'm loading one up.
Red, riding through. He's passing through.
Yeah, he's probably here. There we go, I got my key.
You guys need a bite, like a werewolf bite.
I'll take one.
Right up top here.
But I'd have to switch to my stamina.
We have to go to the ritual, whatever the hell that is, I forget.
Yeah, we can do it after this, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thought about switching this guy to a stamina, but I wasn't sure if I wanted to do that or not.
My Ravaging Mace, 1000. Nice. Today, I have spent the most I've ever had and made the most money I've had.
Nice.
160,000, which was, I had 100,000 at the time, and I've ever had at one time, and now I'm back up to almost 100,000, so just off today's
this Warden's
sales.
Names. Hey, Warden, his name is Warden Off Those Hoes. He's nice. Funny. He should be right in here in this little. Warden Off. My abs and yours. NBS better than yours, huh? I can't tell about that. My Nightblade's better than yours, that's what it is.
That's not about the bit. And you guys are hauling ass, huh?
Huh?
You guys are hauling ass. I'm trying to catch you guys.
Yeah, we're moving. Fine.
Well, I lagged out. Oh,
you get DC?
Fuck me. Yeah, I did earlier. Just alone, sort of trying to survive. loophole is not allowed to do sewers in the morning on Sundays anymore.
No.
She's made me spend more money on more builds.
She's like, yeah, we're gonna start doing sewer meetings. That's 2 out of 3.
She picked time too.
I spent 2 days and like 200,000 gold.
She did get off earlier though, didn't she? At least I thought
she got off right after we finished playing Battlegrounds.
Bro, are you fucking serious right now? Are you kidding me? Don't come at me with your bullshit, bro.
Blue right here. There's a blue right here somewhere. It was here.
Where's here?
That's where I am right now. Right there, hiding.
He tried to solo out Mia, little bitch. I don't fucking think so. Not on my watch.
Bro, you can't go stealth when I got Hurricane out, stupid.
Oh
my god.
I can see you. Dang, yes. Fuck, what the fuck, dude? Like, what is happening? There's multiples now.
Two.
Fuck this guy up.
I literally can't get for 2 seconds without him going.
Jesus!
He's rune caged. Cage. There we go. Bon, who'd he get?
There's still one there.
I'm coming back for you, Kilo.
Too late.
Zod, 12k. Get out of town with that shit, bro.
That was annoying as fuck.
I don't totally get how they have that kind of fucking sustain. I don't.
Here's the boss.
All they do is run.
Blue's back here rezzing him.
Coming.
The guy ran right past him somehow.
Got alliance points, so there are people nearby. Listen here, bitch.
Well, we have everything but one district, so...
Red's over here.
Guy, he's trying to do his quest. Get wrecked.
Not on my watch.
Two more sorks. Where are you at, little bitch? Bar. Alright, fuck him, already went.
I can stop at the bank and deposit some Telvar. We don't have to.
You gotta get down to Arboretum or Temple then.
Who's leading? Who am I following?
I was trying to follow Kilo, but...
Okay. Kilo, lead us some.
It was chat, or...?
Oh, sorry, I was muted. My bad. We're gonna go... I said it in a cooler, commanding voice.
Whatever. We going to Nobles?
Yeah. And the reason I ran to that
first...
No, we're not.
Fuck. They're... Oh, my... My fucking god.
What happened?
Got wiped going through the door.
We killed two. Since no one was on Crown except for us three.
My battery died, and I couldn't, and then a blue came up behind me after my battery died, and just started me, so.
Guys through the big center door here. Nobles.
That I want to get some revenge on. We gotta find the guy.
Where are you up here?
I'm coming to the episode. Call me to you guys.
Blue right here.
Good. Kill him.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I think it is. They just disappear again. And we got a red. We got one, two, three. We got about three or four reds coming behind us.
Fuck, we're much straight here.
Yeah. They're fighting somebody.
Stay at the flag.
Yeah. You got the boss up here?
Blues are in the center. Blues are in the center.
Two of them over there. Where'd those reds go?
Watch those blues. They're trying to lead us up there while they have higher ground, so be careful what they're doing.
There's a red that just went stealth over here somewhere.
Nightwatch are so much fucking pussy. Fuck.
Three reds.
Oh, come on, you stupid nightlight. Hilo, I had your back. You're welcome.
Don't spend all those stones in one place.
Where'd this guy go? You run with it.
Behind you.
Do what?
How the fuck is he stealthed in my fucking hurricane? Because it makes no sense.
There's a blue up top.
Yeah, it's the same too.
There's a big group of Daedra headed for the south door.
Sweet, someone killed the sorcerer.
Fear not. RK will protect us, so long as we smite his enemies.
So, how do I get out of here?
Brother Ariadnus, I'm here. These Daedra stand no chance.
Of course you are.
Blues. Just not even worried about them anymore. They suck.
They just keep disappearing and running away.
They just keep running up there on those ramps.
Yeah, they suck.
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump so I can finish level 1 this time before I get out.
Alright.
Good run.
Are we still running?
Oh yeah.
Not that one though. Yeah, send me a fucking message, I dare you.